involved between Roddy Piper and Bobby the Brain Heenan, or for that matter, members of the Bobby the Brain Heenan family.
Weighing 246 pounds, the Duke of Dorchester, Pete Doherty. And his opponent.
Success since Rick Martel quit carrying him.
Oh, my goodness.
He's been, you know, average success. Better than I thought that he would do.
Tito Santana teaming up with the Rockers in the six-man matchup at SummerSlam to meet Rick Martel
and the Fabulous Rougeau.
Yep. A nice attempt at a sit out there.
Doherty holding on to that full Nelson. Chico couldn't get out of it.
Powering out of it now. Nice takeover.
You know, it's interesting in the new issue of the WWF magazine, which
mean,
of course...
You mean the one with King Duggan on the cover?
Unfortunately, which will go on sale this Tuesday at newsstands all over the country. The magazine has the Battle of the Titans, a tremendous story on Chico Santana's battle with Mr. Perfect, Kurt Hennig.
Yeah. What kind of a battle you're expecting in the six-man matchup with Santana?
It'll be a great matchup.
Yeah.
Great matchup. You know, Chico's got a lot of hostility towards Rick Martel. You know, Chico kind of got left out in the cold and showed that Martel did carry the team. And that suffered an embarrassment for Chico.
Boy, I really disagree with that. Off the rope, Pete Doherty, back body drop. Santana to the rope.
With a big flying forearm, shut your mouth, McMahon. Big win for Chico, and he sports his own t-shirt.